eat the biggest hand. I'm going through a really tough time.